This song is a really good one. It's storming outside, so use your imagination.
Heavy heart.
natural afterglow.
Shall we?
We shall. This song's for Amy, because she's from Kentucky, and this song's about a girl from Kentucky.
Welcome, man.
Yay.
on fire, right? I mean, that's kind of how car fires work.
I was a firefighter today.
I'm proud of you, buddy.
Yeah, I do.
Is that a new thing we do?
Yeah.
You okay with that?
I don't know.
Well, we're gonna do it.
Okay.
Okay.
I need a volunteer.
What you need?
I got one right here.
I need somebody to hold lyrics in front of my face because we've done this song twice.
You can't fucking read any better than that.
I know, and I don't have glasses. I'm an old blind fucker. You really gonna do that? Okay. Or I could just sit here and hold them and go, I'm done. Okay, I'm done. Excuse me. Pretty girl. Anyway. I've been told every time I burp now I have to say pretty girl.
I will support this. I like it.
Fuck.
Alright, so this is a brand new song. We've
really
rehearsed this a handful of times at this point. It's supposed to be Fraught with Peril. But, I mean, we haven't fun enough with the rest of the band. It's just me and him. So that's kind of what I figured this was a worthwhile endeavor this evening.
Yeah.
You guys give it up for my little sister, Amy.
I do so enjoy human music, Stan, so I think this song's gonna go all right. Shelby do a solo for a minute, because he's got all kinds of things in his head. Sometimes he shares them, sometimes he doesn't, so. Pretty girl. I'm going to sit down and drink a beer. I'm going to drink a beer.
You got to fucking stop saying pretty girl.
You just said you approved it. Now he doesn't want me to say it.
Get the fuck on my stage.
you're in my heart and underneath my skin. You make it far too easy. You make it far too easy to fall in love again.
That we did here 2 weeks ago, and it was so fucking shitty because I was tanked. So let's see if we can do better this time.
What?
Is this the one?
No.
We got another thing in between here?
Yeah. Actually, how much time do we have left?
Two songs?
We have two songs left.
Convenient.
How does that work?
I'm apparently a set list savant. Who knew?
Excellent. One of them has a new ending to it right for tonight. But anyway, we're going to take a little flashback to some old Fraught since like original Fraught's out there somewhere.
They're listening.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so I've heard.
Yeah.
So let's see how this fucking goes.
Thank you. want you to lean on me.
I'll be your drug. I'll make you want it.
Stand down, let me be.
I give out myself to cover up the cottage.
Thank you.
BlueCow and Peril ish right now. We're missing three people. But we're going to do something a little off kilter, and Shelby's one of my best friends, and he's going to help me out with this. So about 4 years ago, my life got turned around, got changed, and being silly, we said some things, and those things were said, and we just always lived by it, that I want to change that tonight. So, Shelby.
Fucking thing you've ever seen in person. Thank you, everybody. We're Fraught with Peril. These two are engaged. Especially what we got.